immer.
Ja.
Danke. Weil die haben eine Schule.
Red Pine Outdoors.
On this week's episode of Red Pine Outdoors, we join Kevin and his cameraman Dylan as they go to Paradise Trophy Ranch in Gladwin, Michigan to chase some elk. Let's see if they can get it done. Stay tuned.
Yeah.
Having with them tanks.
Yeah.
I just put one nose. I just seen freaking right when I had a few binoculars, you know. They were like, no, he's good.
I didn't really have another shot.
Oh, that other one's saving there.
I seen the blood too. I was like, check this baby. Oh yeah, he's bleeding good. Oh, look at that.
Oh, he's late. He's right next to him. The other one's laying right there.
Yeah. I think I see him.
Blood right here.
Yep.
Oh yeah, he's laying right over there.
Look at that. Paradise Trophy Ranch.
Yeah.
Getting it done.
Dude,
Kevin.
Thank you guys so much.
No problem.
This is
my
really
pleasure.
Great.
My pleasure.
Yeah.
Another successful hunt.
Oh my god.
Love it.
You guys want to come kill a big elk? Paradise Trophy Ranch.
I could have swore you hit him higher, but no, you hit him right there.
I thought I held
that's
back
what I,
here.
That's what I saw in the video, but.
Wow.
One.
Look at the size of that monster.
That's massive.
Look at the size.
Yep, that's one.
Oh my god.
Nice.
Oh, look at that.
Yeah, he's a monster.
Congratulations, Kevin.
Thanks.
Look at it. Oh, I'll let you get in there.
Yeah.
Yeah, he's a scrapper.
Yeah. Here's what we do. We'll get a picture.
Look at that scrapper, man.
Holy cow.
It's all good.
Oh,
yeah.
Is that how they do
there
it?
There you go. Yep. There you go.
Wow, nice out.
Thank you, God. Thank you, guys.
Hey, you're very welcome. We appreciate having you.
All right, well, you just watched Kevin here shoot his first elk ever. Can you tell us a little bit how you, like what you were thinking as, and how it felt?
It was awesome. I didn't know what to expect. I got a pretty open mind. I just come out and was enjoying this beautiful day. And my guide spotted the bull and we put a stalk on him. And I've been hunting all my life. I didn't get excited. until after he was down, and then I was excited. And I couldn't be more happier. I'm glad I called Paradise Ranch. This is awesome. This is truly awesome.
Well, I'm glad we got to experience it with you.
Thank you, man. Yeah, this was awesome.
Yeah.